Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Hearthbound 3 of the Blackice mod as France. So, I did something really weird. I've already recorded two episodes today. But then I started having lots of deja vu. And so, I went back to episode 31 there, and I watched episode 31. And I realized that the episodes I just recorded were taking place before episode 31. So, for some reason, I screwed my save up, and I actually went back in time to April again. So I actually replayed through April and May. So I made a few changes from what may or may not have happened. Everything looks basically the same. We're still getting, boxed in over here in North Africa. Although the Iranian and British troops are doing... Is that a... Why is there... I'm so confused. Why do they have one of my units? How is that? What? I don't know. Anyways, everything in Africa is going pretty well. We're just kind of all crunched in here, hanging on for dear life. We actually lost our other, that was the Bastogne. We lost our other battleship, Ripperino. So we don't have a pride of the fleet right now. And one thing I've started doing since we have no manpower, which is really terrible, I've used our excessive amount of IC. We're building some more heavy AA, which is nice, but I've also started upgrading all of our infantry. Well, not all of our infantry. All of our infantry that's not currently on the line here to either specialized infantry and or mechanized, even though mechanized is really expensive right now. It's like 15 IC each. Where are you? I know I got some of you on there. Actually, it's already down to 13. Yeah, when I first started them, they were up to 50. So they're already getting cheaper, which is nice. So we're going to start upgrading them because mechanized infantry, half the manpower, which is great, but they are way better than infantry. Like 12 more soft attack, and then 15 more hard attack, which is amazing. And then they innately come with a bunch of piercing attack, which is great. And they are super tough. They have very little softness. So yeah, I started upgrading that stuff. Started giving everybody like armored recon and yada yada yada. Alright, let's continue on. Ooh, also another thing that I just restarted the game actually. But another thing that I've done is our planes, our first plane came out, so our planes are gonna start popping out soon. So that's nice. And yeah, let's see, what else did I do? I think that's all, basically. I was thinking about building a battleship, but it takes 15 IC and it takes 3 years to build, so I was like, maybe not. Because we have no capital ship practical whatsoever, so we're just not gonna build capital ships. Just not a thing. Also, we're building up the amount of IC we need for upgrades again, which is great. Also, I think I might need to stick some more stuff on the queue here. Which is actually fine. Here, we're not upgrading you. Let's change you over from infantry to... Yeah, I'll make you mechanized. And you just have regular artillery. Well, you know, rocket artillery. And armored car. I was thinking about making the motorized engineers, but I'm probably not going to do that yet. Here, we'll throw you guys up to the top of the queue. And yeah, everything's been going pretty well. All the German attacks on us are nonsense and not doing anything. That's not an actual, like, Maginot fort. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna send those three divisions over. Even though they're holding out pretty well right now. But yeah, they've only got a level 2 fortress there, which is not good enough. Let's see, where's our... Oh yeah, I started upgrading the Du Kinese. God, I'm not gonna try to pronounce that. The DQ, I'm just gonna call it the DQ. So we're upgrading that. Completely surrounded in Tunis now. Which is unfortunate. I'm actually hoping that if they will disperse their units far and wide, and I won't have to deal with them. Radios. No new national decision. Oh, also another thing I noticed that I wasn't taking advantage of. I was still on war economy for a while, which is a huge oversight. So who knows how long I could have had that. Whoa. They're actually burning through our organization here very quickly. What the? It's damn panzer divisions, man. Yikes. That's actually not good. I thought we were going to hold it just fine there. But apparently I was wrong. Like, not only are they killing us, Jesus Christ. Oh, actually, that's right. I brought down... Here, yeah, let's... Here, I'll move you guys away for now. Yeah, I brought down a bunch of guys from up here in the Netherlands that were hanging out in what province is this? Roosendaal. Yeah, I brought a bunch of those guys down. So they'll come help out. Look at that. What the actual fuck? That is nasty. Holy cow. Alright, well, that's exactly what I wanted. First thing when I logged in. I think some of our things that we were upgrading finished, upgrading here. Finished, which is nice. Probably the armored cars, because they are finishing very quickly. Yeah, no, you guys can stay there, that's fine. I think we got enough help in here now. Yeah, but Jesus. It's damn tanks, man. Combined arms, 89. Wow. That's a lot of combined arms bonus. Oh, it's production that I'm missing out on. Yeah, some other things must have finished. So, oh, this is one of those units that had too much infantry. Wow, this division's a mess. I'm gonna take the light infantry and the artillery out of there. And I guess I'll put you guys over here for now. Ooh, heavy AA guns just got better. Yes, excellent. So now they have even more piercing than a regular AT guns. Oh, that's right, that's good. Production. I need to do some more production here. Why are you hanging out there? Should you be off fighting or something? Yeah, there's no reason for you to be hanging out down back there. Get over here. Now, what do we do with all of our extra? I see. That we currently have. I guess we could start upgrading these guys too to mechanized. I wonder if they keep their training, because if they come out as like elite infantry, that's gonna be awesome. There we go. Bunch more mechanized infantry coming out. And they'll be done in October, June, July, September. Wait. Okay, so they'll be done in like 4 months. That's not too bad. Take heavy AA guns off the list. Still only one plane finished. It's fine. Oh, I can't wait till all of our guys are upgraded. Oh, you know what? I think we're getting that IC back from them going in for upgrades, because it's just giving the difference back right away. Although I think I'm gonna push these guys back into the fight here for now, because these garrisons aren't doing so hot. Even without the infantry, they should be okay. Yeah, where's that one unit that I just basically gutted, though? You. What do you need? Rocket artillery. Oh, you need AA, so you'll get that. You've got engineers, you've got transport. So that'd be 5-7. No, it's fine. They just need the heavy AA when that comes out. And then they're all set. You can use some engineers. Alright. Let's throw some engineers on the list here. Engineers. Airborne engineers. That's cool. Yeah, that's great. I'm just going to give them motorized engineers. Ah. Why the heck not? Yeah, I'm not really sure what the Italians' plans are now that they've got me surrounded in Tunis. I'm just... Ooh, what happened here? Oh, up there. Okay. That always freaks me out whenever I see a major defeat, but it's always over here in East Africa. Yeah, they've got tons of divisions here. Tons of divisions. Holy crap. How's that dark color? Oh, it's South Africa. Hey, what's going on, South Africa? Thanks for the help. Yeah, we don't need to click any of those buttons. We don't need any of those. Roll one of those guys over. Xinjiang is now mobilizing. I didn't even know they existed. Oh, yeah, they do. Okay. Bunch more tech. Soviet Union would give them energy. Oh. For it. Oh, they want to sell me energy. No, that's okay. Oh, ooh, we need officers. Shit. Officers to the rescue. Also, I feel like we should fix that. That garrison unit. I know there's a garrison. Oh, there it is. Are some of you guys done upgrading already? Special. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. These guys are done. Yeah. Rocket artillery, anti-tank. Oh, you know what? You don't need the anti-tank anymore. You now get yourself an assault gun. Because the heavy AA will give them all the piercing they need. So we almost had one. We got one done. Also, why is that Packer? Oh, I think I screwed up. I turned it into pack artillery instead of rocket artillery. Whoops. We'll get that sorted out. That'll only take like a month or so. That'll be no problem. Ooh, another plane? Another plane's done. Yeah. Start giving you an assault gun, armored car, rocket artillery. So once the heavy AA pops out, they're just ready to go. How are things going down here? Everything's going pretty fine. Let's get our garrison back into the fight there. Maybe that's gonna take them forever, but that's fine. Wish there was a way I can get rid of these things. Where's the other one that we were... Oh, that was the one that was finished. Oh, damn. Oh, well. Oh, well. These guys seem to be doing fine. You know, I guess we could throw in some extra help here. They got the room for it, so we'll throw those in. We'll throw those in. Oop, no. Let's not screw this up. There we go. Oh yeah, we gotta make sure we definitely upgrade these guys. So I'm gonna leave you out. We'll send the basic infantry and the light infantry in to do whatever derp around there. But yeah, we'll start getting these tank divisions done properly. Alright, there. Our descent is taken care of. Our unity's creeping up there. Slowly. Very slowly. Wow, that's a lot of bad guys. A lot of enemy divisions. What's our plane practical look like now? Two. It's gonna go up very slowly, but it will go up, so that's good. Oh yeah, let's go take a little stroll around the rest of the world here. So China, much the same. My partisans there. took some land back. It looks like the rest of Singapore. That's Singapore, right? God, I don't remember. My islands. Well, the rest of that island's going down. Australia still hasn't started taking that back like I asked them. Actually, let me get that off there. Ooh, they took Hanan out also. So yeah, Hawaii's probably gonna fall. That's actually surprising. Yes, what do we do with you? I don't know yet. Keep him out of harm's way for now, though. I'm gonna. Let's go on the offensive down here. Let's push these guys out. Then we're gonna capture this, and then we're gonna try to take that. We'll see if we can't cut them off there. Oh wow, I didn't even notice this. The Belgians actually took Louvain. They actually captured it. Interesting. Oh yeah, let's push up. Let's help them out. Because if we can capture Liège back, because that's got a... okay, it's only got a small fortress in it, but it still has a fortress, which is good. Also, why are you still here? Why are you still here? I'll send you down south too. Oh, cool. We got some. Some of these guys are done. We'll combine you there. You will have 8 brigades when you are done. All right. Yeah, I think both of these need to get heavy AA. Yeah, all right, so we can upgrade you. Assault gun. Rocket artillery. Mechanized. And once that's all done, they will be a force to be reckoned with. It's too bad I can't upgrade the artillery to... Rip Netherlands by Netherlands. Ooh, that was another bloody battle. That was another bloody one. Now we got a third plane done. That's good. Ooh, you know what? I need like way more heavy AA getting put on the list there. Heavy AA. Let's build 10 more. As reserves. Oh, I can't. I don't have enough IC to build any. I mean, not IC. Manpower to build any more. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. They've taken Constantine. Oh no. Oh, we actually pushed them out of there pretty easy. Except now. Yeah, they've just got tons of units around here. Crap. Well, so much for that plan. Also, I think we can start going back to tech again. I think I'll get some planes go. No, we don't want that guy in charge. Come on. Actually, let's attach you farther down the line here. There, we'll just attach you to that army. Everything will be peachy. Peachy keen. Hell yeah. Liberia would like supplies, you bet. Sorry, you guys keep beating yourself up against our units, that's fine. Yeah, I wonder if we can just push these guys right out. Ooh. Oh, you know what? I forgot to attach you to somebody. Who are you supposed to go to? Somebody in here. Sure, that seems about right. Well, this is new and weird. We're actually making progress places. Like, look at this. There's like no units up here. Dutch troops want to rally to us. I'll take the manpower, thank you. 'Cause I actually need it. Ooh, we got some new broadcasting plans, alright. But anyways, guys, we're going to call that an episode there. Like, hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe. Give me your comments and feedback down below.